Let us see how can this be done. To decrease size of a text smaller than 8 points in a sheet or a text object, simply click open the Edit Label or Edit Text option and type in the desired size, which is smaller than 8 points and greater than 0 points. If you want to make the size of the text greater than 72 points, then write the desired text in a text editor like Microsoft Word with the desired size and then copy it and paste it to either the Edit Label or Edit Text option.